What's up?
Up from the adventure cab, huh?
Yeah, what are you doing?
All snow day, construction, you know.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Yeah. Ben quit.
Well, I wanted to see, every year I explore a different area, and this year I was going to do up on top of the Cane Creek anti-climb.
All right.
So I thought I would, thought I'd head over there today and see if I see a little place to get up right there. So I'm going to see.
Oh, right. Probably, the old mine trails over there. Probably,
yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I've been in all those mines, but I've never been up on top. I tried to get up on top once or twice. I couldn't find a way. But there are a bunch of base jumpers back on Thanksgiving for that turkey boogie.
Right.
And I saw them go up right there.
And yeah, there's one little cut, climbers and
I see
jumpers
it.
Trail there.
I see it. So I'm going to try that and then maybe spend the winter up there. Because I did a Mazzaback last year.
Oh.
I did Driffin Springs the year before. Because
right.
I don't have any guests from like Thanksgiving till first week of March.
Oh,
and so
cute.
So what I do is I spend that 3 months out exploring new places. And then when my guests show up again for the next year, I have new places to take
them.
So
for them too.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that's what I'm going to do.